across the world, particularly in Europe, and here in the United States, thanks to public broadcasting. It ended in 1989. However, the kids that watched this show from 63 to 89 grew up to become adults. Some of them became writers, some of them producers, some directors, and they got together and thought, wouldn't it be great if we brought this TV series back? So in 2005, it came back on the airwaves in Britain. The U.S. public broadcasting picked it up right away. One of the unique features is that the lead character doesn't die, he regenerates. That allows a number of different actors to play the lead character. Well, since our band captain decided that he wanted this piece of music, we thought it only fair that he had to conduct it. So somewhere around here is our version of the Doctor, Mr. Dennis Weller, with the selection, I Am the Doctor.
Mr. Langdon, he's covered up.
It's my sonic screwdriver.